Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. House passes $19 billion disaster relief bill, sending it to Trump. The House passed a long-awaited $19 billion disaster aid package Monday that, pending President Donald Trump's signature, would send relief to areas of the U.S. battered by storms. The chamber approved the measure by a 354-58 vote, after Republicans blocked three previous attempts to pass it unanimously. Only GOP members voted against it Monday. As the Senate has already cleared the bill, it will head to Trump's desk for his approval. Thank you for watching.